Welcome back to Mass Meditation, but it's a very new series. Kizio, side eye. But today, welcome to the first official episode of Kizio and Maddie's Horror. And basically, this is where we do horror games, do awesome games, awesome challenges in horror games on Roblox. So today is the very first episode. So, ooh, the lag is crazy. So let's go ahead and get into it. I gotta wait for her to finish her intro though.
My mic is just weird, so it might not be able to hear me.
Okay. Ooh, the game line is crazy.
Dang.
See this.
Hello, detective. Glad you could make it here today.
Yep, talking you so talk slow.
Very slow.
Exactly.
I'm Mr. Oaks. Last week, my daughter Evelyn Oaks mysteriously died.
That's nice.
You sound too calm. The hospital have not found out what caused her death yet. Can the you hospital, talk faster?
The hospital has not found out. Okay, here, I can speed run this dang. Here, take a look.
Miss Evelyn May Oaks. Born 14th.
Evelyn died on Friday, the 13th of October, 1921. Her cause of death was unknown. The local hospital did not find anything suspicious that could cause her to die. Allegedly, with the nurse examining her body, Evelyn's eyes were open and glowing red. There have been no proof back to this. More professionals suggest she died peacefully and had a low life expectancy. Miss Evelyn Oaks, born 14th, 1908, died 13th October, 1921, age 13. Ooh, I still get
me
it too.
And my wife have been living at our second home, a few miles away, since Evelyn died. You seem way too calm. I'm thinking you did it. We got Evelyn a doll for her 13th birthday that belonged to a royal family. Biggest mistake you ever did. Okay, anyway. After we got Evelyn that doll, strange things have been happening in our house. Objects move, doors slam, and the lights flicker. Bro, I'm immediately moving out.
Exactly. Y'all tripping me.
After Evelyn died, we could hear footsteps giggling and music playing by
Muzzick.
Itself.
Muzzick playing by itself.
Personally, I think the doll has a connection.
It's the picture frame. It's the coffee cup right there in front of you. It's this. That is ridiculous.
What was it? I didn't even see it.
The doll has nothing to do with her death.
Sorry about that. I'm Mrs. Oaks, Evelyn's mother.
I'm supposed to be playing Mrs. Oaks.
Oh.
We moved out of the house that the same day she passed away. Why y'all so calm? Y'all must have committed this murder for her first. Hold on. We're not going to talk about the fact that Evelyn was 13 but did not find a talking doll with red glowing eyes suspicious. Everything in the house reminded me too much of her. It's too hard to live there now. Yeah. You guys talk so slow. Can y'all, speed it up? I gotta take a shower.
Yeah.
Detective, can you look for... Oh, wait, this is yours.
Detective, can you look for any clues or objects that will help us solve this case?
Yes! Do you see the coffee mug? Do you see the coffee mug?
Why did I just see the inside of your face? I swear.
Let me turn my shift lock off because it's no point.
Okay, let me see this.
Hold on. Actually, hold on. Okay, here, let me do this. Touchscreen, will you come in handy for once? Just let me click on it.
What is happening?
I'm trying to turn my audio up because it has the most awesome sound effects.
Dang, that's sad.
I can't. That's Are you able to see your mouse? Okay, it isn't right.
No.
Okay, whatever.
Okay, let me...
I guess we just got to play this the sad way.
Okay, so 6 May 1921. Oh. I have a new friend. She lives here with me now. She said I am not allowed to tell anyone about her or she will leave. I think she is really interesting because she's not human. She seems nice. She wants me to help her become human soon. Cool lady, what? No. I don't understand. I'm not going to ask questions, but I'm kind of worrying for you because that's not what you should have taste in personally for me. But in my opinion, but like, it's up to you, you know?
True.
Bro, stop dropping. I'm so glad that my volume was turned down because
I'm not because the sound effects are amazing. Like they have footsteps walking behind you. Okay, let me read this one. 1921. Today she told me to find something that used to be hers. I found it and we brought it back to her. We have hidden the secret from everyone. It's fun having a big secret with my new friend. Now that we have hidden it, she has become stronger. I don't like that.
Yeah, yeah. Like, what the heck? What you mean? What you mean? What you mean?
The banging. You can hear people screaming. Oh what? My gosh. Yeah, when you have the sound effects, you can hear people screaming.
Bro, nah.
Let me get this toothbrush. Meanie.
You're making me scared, bro. You're making me scared.
Don't push me ever again. The disrespect. Oh, that scared me. That sound scared me.
I got a key.
That's nice, honey.
Okay.
Girl, pops.
Oh, I thought you were Evelyn. Stop scaring me like this.
She opened the door. Okay, and remember, open the closet while I read the note. Okay, just like yesterday. Girl, pops.
Hey, Evelyn. Hey, what you gonna do?
Oh, you see her? She's not here.
Honey, girly. I thought you were gonna come out, honey.
No. Now get the angel thing. Gosh, it's still over there.
The angel thing.
You have to literally go over there and open both doors, child. 8th September 1921. Oh, that is loud. That was loud. You tell me if I ever remove the eyes and it would end everything, even her. I don't want that to happen. I have to be careful not to do that. I hope no one else will do it either.
Oh, shut
I want
up.
To keep taking secret
gone.
Forever.
She long gone, bro.
She don't care about you, honey. I'm sorry, it's the hard knock life for you. Cause she don't care. I'm sorry, I gotta tell you this. Bro, yesterday we was freaking out because the dog kept moving when we first tried to film this.
Bruh.
Okay, I'm gonna hope this works today.
It's disgusting.
Finally.
Why a doll like this?
The giggling is crazy.
Bro.
Voila, Evelyn. Why
slaps.
Is
that? Yep. Go. Go on.
Okay. The buzzing
you know
is crazy.
How when I slapped her, she immediately disappeared. She know what's going on. Anyway.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Ready to go downstairs? Okay, so here. So I'm gonna have to go downstairs alone. You stay here and you read me the code. Oh my god. That scared me.
I still have the code. I still am able to read the code.
Oh, yes. Okay. Now I don't have to go there alone. I was legit trying to be brave, but I'm low-key scared. You walking into these walls are crazy. Walking downstairs, you can hear. Hello, what happened to my key? Okay, so I have to like knock a few things down.
Oh my. Oh, what
is this? Okay, then we gotta. 9037. That's the code. Okay, so. She lied to me. She's using me. She said she will live in my body forever after tonight. I need to stop her before she does this. I need to expose the secret that I have hidden for her. If I do not write again in my diary, she won. Hopefully she will find it soon. Hopefully someone will find it soon though. Okay, so 9037. What are those symbols for that?
9 is like a snowflake kinda. But it's like black and the I don't know how to
there's a
it,
secret but... book. I don't know which one it is, though. Hello? Kezia, where did you go?
I'm right here. Look behind you.
Honey. Wait. So now that doesn't do anything anymore. TV! Take a good look. See the black book. Black book, okay.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I see it. Okay, so
what is this?
9 is a snowflake. Okay, what's zero?
Zero is the star.
Okay. What's the next one?
Nine?
Yeah. Okay, what's 3?
3 is the plus.
Okay, and then that means that it's wonderful. Girl, nobody liked it like that. Oh, this all makes sense now, does it? Does it really? Queen Martha was the queen about 100 years ago, but got executed days after becoming queen.
What?
I wonder why. Wow. Apparently, Martha was a witch, even though she was a part of the royal family. That's nice, honey. Luckily, we have Martha's tiara gem back now. You talk super duper slow. Without the gem on her tiara, her spirit was set free. We're not going to talk about the fact that the poster says unsolved, but it's solved. I knew the doll had connection with all of this. And then the crown says found. Martha's spirit must have been living inside of the doll. This is some Annabelle type stuff. But now she has taken over my daughter. Your daughter's
so
dead.
Sad, but that's a skill
issue. Exactly. That sounds like a you problem. Thank you for your help, detective. You're welcome. Hopefully the gem has stopped Martha from haunting the doll and our house. Now, I highly doubt that, honey boo boo.
Yeah, like...
Now Evelyn can rest obviously. In peace. Exactly. That was like a 5-minute game. Hola! I'm gonna close my eyes and close my ears because I always get scared of this part even though I know what's happening.
What? Get out my face.
You've been kicked from this game. Ooh. You were kicked from this experience. You have completed part 1 to be continued. Wonderful.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep.